Raja Gopalan Vasudevan is recognized as India's plastic guy for a groundbreaking method of waste disposal. In 2002, Vasudevan was given the idea to spray dried, shredded plastic waste consisting of parts as small as 2 mm in size, heated to 170 degrees Celsius over gravel or tar. The plastic was dissolved and a thin film covered the blocks. Then the stones with plastics were applied to the molten tar. As petroleum goods are both plastic and tar, they are tied well. Vasudevan attempted to pave a lane at the college campus for the first time. It gave twin advantages. Plastic waste has been reused and durable roads are built.
Hey there, hope you liked our video. Before you go, please click on the like button. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Please hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any of our interesting videos. Comment down below with what other topics would you want us to cover. Do share these with your friends and family.